Minasan, konnichiwa. Hello everyone, this is me, Joyce Flang, and welcome to my channel. So for today's video, I'm gonna do a reaction to Lisa Homura. And actually, this is my first reaction to her. And so we're gonna reaction one of her latest new song that the title is The First Take. And one of the theme song of the movies, the Demon Slayer movie. So I'm really excited and I want to hear her voice. So let's start it. So if you guys interested on this video, just keep on watching. And let's start it because I'm really excited to hear her voice. So I'm gonna start it. Ooh, the first take. Oh, I really love her hair color. Oh. Breathe. Oh, she's really pretty. Rehearsal.
お願いします。
I'm ready. Say I'm ready. Lisa.
さよならありがとう声の限り悲しみよりもっと大事なこと去りゆく背中に伝えたくてぬくもりと痛みに間に合うようにこのまま続くと思っていた僕らの明日を描いていた呼び合っていた光がまだ胸の奥に熱いのに僕たちは燃え盛る旅の途中で出会い手を取りそして話した未来のために夢が一つ叶うたび僕は君はまうぜら強くなりたい願い泣いた決意を花向けに
It's really...It's a really sad song.
懐かしい思いにとらわれたり残酷な世界に泣き叫んで大人になるほど飢えてゆくもう何一つだって失いたくない悲しみに飲まれ落ちてしまえば痛みを感じなくなるけれど君の言葉崩れ落ちてゆく 抱き留めた激しい光の束
She's crying. I feel it. I was reminded of so many things. Yes, I do. I do too.
いろんなことを思い出しました。
ありがとう。
ありがとうございました。
Oh, it's okay.
このホムラという曲はこう、いろんなことを乗り越えて
How can I put it in?
こう、なんでしょうね辛いことも含めて、
yes.
このどんなに辛くてもこう生きていかなくちゃいけないんだっていう
All this emotion, I hear this
今までのこういろんな自分の中の思いがなんか途中で落ち着かなきゃ落ち着かなきゃと思いながらこうすごくライブのような気持ちで息もこう思いもこうこの中に入っていった気がしましたこの白い空間ずるいと思う
So yes, all I can say is that this song is really an emotional and really full of sadness, really full of emotion that's reallymake you teardrops. Actually guys, I goosebump while she's singing it. I really goosebump and I really feel the way she sing it. Like I really feel those emotions that like she's really pain inside. And we can see that the last part that she say that this song is likethis song is really have something related to her life so and I'm also relate it's a really sad and emotion song that I've heard and really powerful song and her voice really actually really soothing is really soothing to your ear and yes it's really very, really good song anyway and Lisa is really have a great voiceshe's really sing it with emotion full of emotion that's only I can say so if you guys like this video just give me a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe click the subscribe button and bell button so you'll be updated on my next video thanks for watching everyone so bye everyone bye guys minasan sayonara bye everyoneThank you.